Mark Fennell, Chris Godden, and Don Sherlock. It is a 32 count four wall beginner level line dance with no tags and no restarts. I'm going to turn around and break down the dance section by section using steps and counts. We'll then practice the front wall all the way through with steps and counts before going around and doing all four walls of the dance so that you can rock this on a dance floor near you. So let's turn around and learn. Tonight is the night. Section one, your weight's going to start on your left foot. We're going to do a grapevine with a cross. So you're going to step your right foot to the side, left foot behind, right side, cross your left over your right. Step your right foot to the right side, touch your left foot next to your right, and then we're going to do a kickball cross. So we're going to kick that left foot slightly into the diagonal, step it next to your right, and then cross your right over your left. Let's try that with some counts. Grapevine to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. For section two, we're going to do the same exact thing, but to the left side. So we're going to do left side, right behind, left side, cross right, step left to the side, touch your right next to your left. And we're going to do a kickball change that's going to put you into the diagonal. Kick, ball, cross it over into that diagonal. So let's try that with some counts. Weights, we just crossed our right over left. Weights on your right foot, stepping to the side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Section three, we're going to do a rocking chair into the 130 diagonal. So we're going to step our right foot forward, recover back onto your left foot, step your right foot back, recover onto your left foot. Now you're going to step forward with your right foot and you're going to make a 3/8 kick. So you're going to kick so you face the 9 o'clock wall. So you're gonna go over your left shoulder, kicking that left foot up. You're now gonna rock your left foot back and recover. So let's try that part with some counts. Rocking chair into the diagonal. We just did our kickball cross. So you're doing your right rocking chair. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Section four, in our final section of the dance, we're going to do diagonal step touches forward with hips. So you're going to step your left foot into the left diagonal, touch your right. Step your right foot into the right diagonal, touch your left. Step your left foot into the left diagonal, touch your right. Now you're going to bump your hips right, left. And that will end the dance. So let's try that part with some counts. We just did our rock back recover. So you're starting with your left foot. 1, touch, 2, 3, touch, 4. 5, touch, 6, hips, 7, 8. And that is the end of the dance. On some of the walls, the lyrics are gonna say, put your hands in the air. So when you do your hips, you can sway your hands back and forth with your hips. So let's try all the way through, one time with steps, one time with counts before we practice the whole dance. Starting with your weight on your left foot, we're doing our grapevine to the right. It's side, behind, side, cross, side, touch, kick, step, cross, side, behind, side, cross, side, touch, kick, step, cross, right, rocking chair into the diagonal, step 3/8 kick, rock back, recover, diagonal touch, diagonal touch, diagonal touch, hips right and left. Let's try that with some counts. Weights on your left foot, traveling to the right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, hips, 7, 8. And that is the whole dance. So let's go around and practice four walls of the dance. On the front and back walls, I'm going to do steps, and on the side walls, we'll use our counts. Weight is on your left foot. We're starting with our right. Side, behind, side, cross. Step, tap, kick, ball, cross. Side, behind, side, cross. Side, tap, kick, ball, cross. Right diagonal, rocking chair. Step, 3/2 kick, rock back, recover. Step, touch, step, touch, step, touch, hip. Now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Side behind, side cross, step, tap, kick, ball, cross, side, behind, side, cross, side, tap, kick, ball, cross, diagonal, right, rocking chair. Step three, ace, kick, rock back, recover, left step, touch, right step, touch, left step, touch, hips right, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is the whole dance. You don't have to worry about anything extra in the dance. So I hope this helps you learn. Tonight is the night. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks, guys.